And my sister told us, why do you tell you're gonna have a problem? Tell him, little mama.
No way you can show me how. No way you can show me how. No way you can show me how. You can show me how to G-Sky.
Little mama tour bus might ride through your town. Take her time. Show you how to do the G-Sky. Let me show you.
Hey guys, Beijing Thomas. This video is for my very first ever group break. Before I get to that, I want to give a plug to Leparo 23. He's doing another case of Upper Deck Baseball Heroes. If you have seen his last case that he did, busted live on stickum.com. It was pretty nice. He pulled some nice patches. If you missed out on that, go check it out. He's having another one. So I'll leave a link on the right. And go join up because it's almost half filled. Probably half filled by now. But so I'm going to be doing my very first ever group break, and it's going to be a small one. Instead of 30 spots, I'll have 15 spots, and I'm going to order everything from DA, and basically it's going to be one spot will get you two teams, and if you can't, if you think it's two teams at 20 is too much, you can always find someone else who can split a spot with you, or else you can always take half a spot. So if you can find another person that will be split a spot with you, that will be great. But I'm just going to start off small, 15 spots, and here are the stuff that we're going to do. Like I said, I'm going to order from DA. We're going to start with basketball, three products. One box of 0708 Bowman Elevations at 79. One box of 0708 Topps Luxury Box at 74. One box of 0708 Upper Deck SP Game Use at 113. So you guys got to bear with me since I live in Canada. I don't get free shipping, but we'll get one free pack, I guess, of 0708 Topps Luxury Box as a free gift that they'll send us. Let me get to the... Alright, place order. Since I live in Canada, like I said, I don't get free shipping, but the lowest shipping cost is $24.39. If you can see that, $24.39. Because the other ones are $28, $27, $41, $24 will be here in 2 to 3 days. So that's the cheapest shipping I can get, since they'll be here 2 to 3 days. So the total of the three boxes will be $268 plus $24 in shipping. That'll come to $292. 15 spots will be around $19.50. There'll be around 80 to 90 cents PayPal fee, and since I live in Canada, most of you live in the States, shipping is a bit extra, just a little bit, so it'll just be over 150 in shipping. I just went to the post office today, and it's around $2.02 Canadian. That's around, let's see, times 1.2. That's just over, the conversion rate is like 1.2 something, so it'll just be over 150, but I'll charge 150 for shipping. So the total, 1950 plus 150 shipping, plus like 80 to 90 cents in PayPal fee, it'll be around $22 a spot. If you can get someone to split a spot with you, that'll be $11 a spot. Since this is my first group break, I'll guess I'll have it a bit cheaper. If you get more than one spot, I'll charge the second spot for $21. So $22 for the first spot, $21 for every other spot after that. And basically, I'm gonna get I'm gonna phone DA tomorrow to ask them to put in their what's it called in the post office, like, under $200 as a product, the product value, since if I get anything over $200, since I'm in Canada, I'll get charged custom fees. So I don't want that to happen. But so I'll ask them to put the value under $200. But even if I do get the custom fee charge, I'll just take it out of my wallet. I won't charge you guys, since it'll probably be around $20 Canadian, but that doesn't really matter. I hope it won't, but I'll ask them to put it in a request for me. So that's about it. Let's get this filled. Let's try to get this filled. Let's see what happens. I got a few people yesterday are interested in the group break, so 15 spots shouldn't be hard to fill. That's about it. So if you guys have any questions, let me know. As always, I'm going to do the random drawing on random.org. I'll have somebody on the mic for sure. And what else? Oh yes, my photo bucket, when you guys see this video, it will finally be up, because a lot of you have been asking me you want to trade some stuff. So my photo bucket is up. I'll leave it the link on my right, and also leave it in my page, in my channel. Everything's up for trade, for sell, so let me know. Anything on my PC that's in my photo bucket are off limits, so those aren't for trade or sale, but anything else are for trade or sale. So hit me up with any offers. And also, I put up a few cards today on eBay. You guys can check it out. It's just some stuff I got last week, some Derrick Rose stuff and some Topps Chrome. So check it out on the right. And yeah, so that's about it. I hope you guys had a good weekend, and we'll see how the group break goes. So anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.